And Julian's on his way to school. It's a warm morning, isn't it?